All right, April Armstrong is back, and listen up to this one. She's got three mistakes to avoid you hating your job. So many are not happy, especially the Monday blues. It sets in for a lot of folks. So how do we not hate our jobs? April, help us out.
That's right, Casey. In fact, Gallup says that one in three people hate their job, and the Corporate Executive Board says as many as 50% of people just are not that happy in their job. But we're going to spend between 60,000 and 90,000 hours of our lives in a job.
Yeah.
So that's a long time to be miserable.
That is, yes.
So
a lot of unhappy people out there walking around, right? Hating life.
Exactly. Okay. So I do say there are three mistakes that I've seen that can hurt your career and cause you to hate your job. Mistake number one is what I call the J.K. Rowling regret, and that is not writing your own performance review.
Okay.
It's so important. Important that you are aware of your strengths and your weaknesses and you're not caught off by your blind spots.
Mm-hmm.
Mistake number two is failing to exercise what I call the Olsen twins option, and that is establishing yourself early enough in your career as a future executive.
Okay.
And the best way to do that is to demonstrate awareness of what the organization you're working with, what the results are that they really care about, and your commitment to helping them get those results every day.
Okay.
Mistake number three is not using one of Barack Obama's brilliances to your advantage, and Republicans and Democrats alike can benefit from this one.
Yeah.
And that is establishing supporters in the ranks above you. So not just networking out among your peers, but also networking up.
Okay. So then you say, just remember this win formula of how to get it set into motion, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, exactly. So W, to help you win in your career, exactly. W is write your own performance review. You need to be the author of your story here. Don't just leave that to your boss to do. I is know the impact that the organization you're working with is trying to have in the world, and know how you are contributing to that.
Okay.
And show that commitment every single day. N is networking, but not just networking out, making sure that you're networking enough up as well as out. Find those role models, find those mentors and sponsors, and cultivate those relationships.
Okay.
Follow those tips and you will win in your career.
Your book is going to be out very soon. It's the Day One Executive. We can find it on your website very soon. Look for that. It's AprilArmstrong.live for more information.